Good morning and welcome to the At Home with Roby Show. I'm Ashley Davis along with Trent Haston, President and CEO of the Roby family of companies. We're your hosts. Thanks for spending your Sunday morning with us. Whether you're in the car or on the couch, you're always at home with Roby. Visit us today at andrewroby.com. That's Andrew, R-O-B-Y.com. Folks, if you normally listen to us on a Sunday morning, you're driving in, maybe going to church, maybe running to get a cup of coffee and a bagel, you hear Trent Haston and I. Trent is not here today, so we have a special guest in the studio. We're going to have a couple of guest hosts. Right now, Christian McCall from the Roby family of companies is with us. She's going to sit in on this first segment. Christian, thanks for being here.
Yeah, thank you for having me.
Absolutely. It's maybe your third time on the show?
Second time. I try to avoid being in here on the show.
It's already the second
somehow
time.
Things like this continue to happen.
Not only second time, but you've been elevated to guest host.
Yes.
Look at that, see?
Yeah.
And
I guess I didn't butcher it as bad as I
thought
I did.
And you didn't think you were doing such
around.
A good job on the show. You did a great job. I told you that last time. So we're going to have a great show. If you do listen, you know every week we're talking about things about your home, everything that Andrew Roby can do for you, from buying a home to fixing up a home, renovating, or actually building a custom home with Andrew Roby Signature Homes. Today we're going to have a little bit of fun. We're going to talk about something going on that's near and dear to the Roby family. That's Make-A-Wish of Central and Western North Carolina.
Yes.
They've got a Trailblaze Challenge that we're going to talk about. Chris and Michelle from Make-A-Wish are going to be here. We're going to have one of our valued partners, Rosa Dest, come in. She's part of that challenge, and she's going to tell us about what she's doing there. So Christian, before we get into that in this first segment, let's talk a little bit about Make-A-Wish. And what is the connection with the Andrew Roby Company and Make-A-Wish?
Well, every fall we host a cornhole tournament that benefits Make-A-Wish Foundation. It started in 2008, so this year will be our ninth annual event that's coming up in September. And it's just a cornhole tournament. We reach out to a lot of our subs and our vendors to actually sponsor the event. We recruit players, and it's just a lot of fun. First year, we raised $30,000. Last year, to show how much we've grown, we raised just under $200,000. And the 8 years combined, we hit over the $1 million mark last year. So it's a huge event for us. It's a lot of fun. And we just love supporting Make-A-Wish and helping them to make wishes come true.
So you say just a cornhole tournament. This is this is like a cornhole tournament on steroids. This thing's in the fall. You're already planning it. It's already in process. You have boards that are made, custom boards that have Andrew Roby on them. Some of our vendors are on there. This is out at Freedom Park now.
Yes.
And there's, at least two baseball fields full of cornhole boards and teams and going on. You have things for the kids. So this is not going down to the corner pub for a little cornhole tournament on a Saturday afternoon.
No.
This is and when you're talking about the money that you raise, it's $1 million to help make wishes happen. It's amazing what the Andrew Roby Company has done over time, and really what Make-A-Wish is all about.
Yeah, it's come a long way over the years. Last year we had 160 teams, which is our highest number yet. So it all takes place at Freedom Park on the Dilworth Little League fields. And two of the fields are dedicated just to cornhole, and they're full of boards and bags and people out playing. And then we have a third field that's dedicated to the kids. And we have bounce houses, face painters, mascots come out. We do hamburgers and hot dogs all day long. And it's just a really fun, family-friendly event. Really casual event, and even if you don't play cornhole, we invite you to come out and just be there with us.
And what's the date this year?
It's Saturday, September 17th.
September 17th.
Yeah.
It's an easy date to remember.
Yeah.
And you had a team last year. Did you play, or are you too busy?
I'm too busy.
You're too busy.
Yeah.
Right now. Your
but
husband
it is,
played, didn't he?
My husband did play.
How'd he do?
He did okay. He actually, in 2014 started a tournament in Raleigh, and he played last year with a friend of mine, and he actually made it to, he was in the finals. He didn't win, but he was the number two team.
You know, I was pretty proud of myself. In the tournament last year, we were pretty close to that.
Okay.
Well, we actually lost in the first round. In close, I mean, at least we were in the tournament.
Yeah,
there were a lot of people that weren't even in the tournament.
That's true.
So, of the 160 teams, we came in like 158.
That's not bad. Hey.
There could have been thousands of teams
Something
had everybody
to work
played.
On for this year. So
you got to have a goal. Have a goal. So that's led from our involvement with Make-A-Wish, and now let's just tease a little bit because we're going to have Chris and Michelle on in a minute. But this Trailblaze Challenge is something that's really It's an interesting concept that they've come, and what they've tried to do is expand their reach. You know, you got a lot of people doing different charity things, and this is a way to combine, you know, maybe it's not a run, it's not a walk, it's a hike. And it really kind of gets you out in nature and kind of gets you back to what the heart and soul of Make-A-Wish is all about.
Right, and it's a beast from what I understand. 28.1 miles, I think, in one day, and they recruit people, and all of those people are challenge to raise funds and get sponsors for the race. So, yeah, I applaud all those people.
And this is a true hike, right?
It is a true hike.
This isn't like we're going to go out to Lake Wylie and tramp around in the woods a little bit. This is up in the mountains in the foothills. We'll get more details about exactly where it is, but it's a 28-mile hike.
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
And if I'm not mistaken, similar to your husband's prowess on the cornhole tournament there, you've done a little hiking yourself recently. You were telling me you're maybe prepping for this thing.
No. I was at a women's retreat last weekend with my church in Montreat, and a friend and I did Lookout Mountain, which I think is just three quarters of a mile up and down. So we survived that, made it down okay, and then ended up getting lost on our way back. We took a different way back. So anyway, again, I applaud all the people that do take this challenge, 28.1 miles. I can't imagine, because we were just out there for a couple of hours and kind of had a moment of panic that we weren't going to survive it, but made it to the bottom and lived to tell the tale.
Three quarters of a mile and you got
lost. Yeah, yeah.
It's okay. You were like, you were looking at the sun. You had a little decoder out trying
Needless
to figure out
to
which
say,
way to
we
go.
Were the butt of many jokes for the rest of the weekend.
You got to get that compass app. There's a compass app you can get on your iPhone. That way you know where you're going.
Next time.
And then which
we'll
berry,
be more
prepared. when you're that far from civilization, you got to figure out what berries to eat and things like that.
Right. At one point, I was just looking for a water source because we didn't have anything with us. I was like, okay, we just got
to
find one.
So your hike in comparison to the actual hike was kind of like my success in the cornhole tournament.
Correct.
Compared to the winner.
Correct.
So we're like athletes.
Yeah, we're not doing too bad. We're not doing too bad.
All right, Christian. Nice job.
Yeah, thank you.
All right, folks, stay with us. When we come back, we're going to talk more with Chris and Michelle about the Make-A-Wish of Central and Western North Carolina's Trailblaze Challenge. You're listening to the At Home with Roby Show. Visit us today at andrewroby.com. That's Andrew, R-O-B-Y.com. Stay with us. We'll be right back.